gonna burn the sky. Cobwebs out. How's it going? We're Gasoline Cult. My name's the Reverend Jimmy T. This over here to my left, Mr. Stonewall Jackson on the guitar.
I'm
freaking out, man.
Where's our sound guy?
Freaking out.
Where's our sound person?
Sound person.
Be politically correct.
Person of non-specific gender who does sound.
There. This guitar and a monitor. Guitar and drum monitor and stage lift.
Anybody got a personal freezer?
Yeah. And you could probably roll a little low end out of this mic.
I need more of Stonewall's guitar. I'm not getting nearly enough of that.
Yeah, just put some of this here guitar on all the wages.
Huh? Turn mine down? What kind of show you think this is?
You good? Jay, you good over there?
I'm happy with that.
I'll take a little more in this sage left wedge. Little honey.
Right over here to my right, he's playing the dobro for you this evening, and the banjo now at this point, Mr. Chad Gravy Boat Graves. And this next song is called Local Honey. She acted the deuce in a mission jar shine. Shrugging up a mountain while I'm watching from behind. My heart beat like a piston and I chase her to the top. I hear she's serving honey by the drop. We like to try this local honey, we for sure to do her. Local honey, we're kind of connoisseurs. We're in your neck of the woods, we sure feeling fine. We got local honey on our in the holler, birds and bees are buzzing. Sour duty daughter, she lent us a cousin. Pretty little baby, you surely looking fun. Let's get this box on the run. We like to try your local honey, we can surely do her. Local honey, we're kind of connoisseurs. For your little sister growing up so fine. Local honey on our mind. Clover, it don't come from bees, it come from mountain mamas without my mountain dreams. Everything a man can want wrapped up in them chains. Oh, good Lord, it's spitting at the same. We love to try your local honey, we can surely do her. Local honey, we're kind of connoisseurs. We're in your neck of the woods, drunk on local shine. It is local honey on our mind. Well, local honey, we can surely do her. Local honey, we're kind of connoisseurs. Here on the drums, Mr. Taz. We're taking a break right now for commercials. Got to pay the bills. If you guys need a tune, go ahead, smoke if you
bills.
Got them. I'm going to talk to these folks for a second.
Bills and thrills and kills.
This is how it is. This is just like going to the
spills.
Late night with Fatty McGee. And there's commercial breaks. We all talk about stuff.
Hey, Bob.
It's good to see you here. Glad you brought your kids. They told me I'm not allowed to swear on the radio. I swear I will not swear on the radio. Huh? Oh, if I'm gonna do it now? Awesome, okay. Woo! Yeah.
Oh, they're giving us a cue.
They got commercials right now.
I don't know.
Have a beer.
You can't make them happy. They yell at you to hurry up, and then they tell you to not play. Like, yep, yeah, yeah.
Touch.
30 seconds, folks. Everybody act excited.
Ow!
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
All right.
There's some sub happening over here where I am. Oh.
Well, hey, everybody. Missus, this song's called Coming Home.
sunshine. I'll be the cloud in your blue sky. I'll be the tear in your big green eye. When this world gets you tired and mad, I'll be the love in your punching bag. Yes! Look at your faces. Cold beer right here. Cold beer on deck. This from you?
Oh, wait a minute. I forgot we hired a banjo player to do that part.
We hired him, we're just not paying him.
Dude, it's gorgeous. I was so happy it wasn't hot. I don't do hot. Does the shit out of me, I guess. So.
Gotcha, baby. This next song's called Walking Boss. Nobody knows who wrote it. It's written at a time, this is the only public domain song on the record, a Gasoline Cult record, Kill or Be Killed. We do have some merchandise if you want to hit us up after we're done playing. We will sell you stuff. We got t-shirts, tank tops, and CDs. But
yeah.
This one right here, it's about trains and death, probably.
Shiny tail.
We're Gasoline Cult.
This now after these messages.
You guys having fun?
Martha White, self-rising.
We're having a good time. Once I hosted the worst wet t-shirt contest I've ever seen in my life at a Freedom of the Road Riders rally, playing with this band. It was the worst thing I'd ever seen. It just turned into... I've decided that I don't think bikers vote for breasts based on symmetry. They just vote based on size, I think. Because the lady that got the most crowd response, it was just a lot. That's all she won for, was just having a lot. That's enough for a family of 10. This next song we're going to do, you want me to let my chords ring longer?
Just let them ring during the intro.
Like this? Are we in B? We're up in B? We're in B? Yeah. We're in B, so I'm going to put this on here. Seconds. This next song is bringing innuendo back to the radio. It's called Rubber Burner. Remember us? This song's called Rubber Burner. One foot in a body bag, the other on the gas. Tagged my toe when I was born and rocked my mouth so fast. Mama always hated me. I look just like him. I'm whiskey drinking, evidence of all her favorite sin. I can make it come so hard.
more in the can. Be sure to flush that down.
Jeff Seymour over here on the upright bass with Mr. Taz on the drums.
Razzmatazz. Don't forget about Gravy, man. You forget about Gravy. Just because he didn't.
I already introduced Gravy.
Just because he missed a few shows. That's cool.
Chad Graves. Don't correct me in front of the children, Stonewall. You're undermining my authority. This song's called Roll With Me. There ain't nothing going in this sleepy town tonight. Got a couple whiskeys in me underneath that neon light. And I picked up the telephone to see if you were free. If you're not busy, mama, won't you roll with me? Sack, don't get your bones a-rattling. Creep right up your back.
cargo jeans too tight. Love the way these bubbles make me feel. Wish I may and I wish I might slide out for the morning light before her true beauty is revealed. Hey-ho, alcohol. Heaven is a place with no last call, where the girls don't mind if you kiss them all and you're never out of alcohol. That old fella sure can dance, spilling whiskey on his pants, full of wisdom, he's feeling 10 feet tall. They turn him down. They don't seem to face that guy at all. Hey ho, alcohol. Heaven is a place with no last call, where the girls don't mind if you kiss them all and you're never out of alcohol. Well, I'm drunk and rednecks love to fight. It's a common sight. They're not brothers, but they're probably kin. Didn't quite take it outside. Throwing big haymaker rides. Fighting old Clint Eastwood style again. Hey-ho, alcohol. Heaven is a place with no last call. The girls don't mind if you kiss them all. And you're never out of alcohol. With no last call, where the girls don't mind if you kiss them all, and you're never out of alcohol. Thank you so much. We're Gasoline Cult.